All right, I'm at Parvin again today, guys, by myself. So we're taking it easy. Doing the green trail right now around the lake. Started a few minutes ago. I forgot to turn on the camera when I started, sorry. A lot of spider webs across the path this morning. Being the first one down.
Total distance half a mile. Goal 1:10 complete. Awesome workout.
Half a mile so far. Now they weren't calling for rain. A little foggy this morning. But it looks like it could rain. Not going too fast because I know there's going to be hikers and joggers out here. And I gotta warm up. I'll never go full blast down trails like this anyway, especially when you're alone. A lot of pine needles on the gravel. Here on bare left. We must have had a race here over the weekend for joggers or runners, because there's a lot of orange markers on the street and stuff showing the way to go for the 3K. No, I didn't get a chance to go out at all last week because of all the rain we had. So, I don't want to push myself too hard. Just got to ease my way back in. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Hey, how you doing here?
Good, thank you. All right, a lot of roots through here. I think there's a little bridge. Yep, here it is. Little bridge. Then turn. I bought a strap for my helmet for GoPro, but it was from Five Below. And I went to put it on, and the damn plastic part that the GoPro slides into broke off. So that was a waste, but I saved the straps because I'll be able to use them for other things. All right, here's where I make the right. Coming out, going right. Whew. Shocks are feeling good. Now up here, there should be a pavilion, I think, or a little booth where I make the right. Yeah. I'm gonna turn right right here. All right. I'm trying to remember this area. I got my jacket on. I can tell jacket's gonna be coming off later. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, we try to use them the right of ways. Hikers, joggers. I'll move to the far right. I must be pinching my water strap on my back. Let me stop real fast. I went to get it and it wasn't there. Yep. There she is. Got my watch strap fixed. Need to go straight. Yeah, this way. Green. Green marker is 5K, 3.1 at 2 miles, 3.1, 3.2 around the lake. Sure, keep my eyes on the path. Once up big roots again. Beautiful trail though. Coming up on your right. Good morning. Good. Big old dog. Thank you. There's the dam. I'm up on your right. Morning. Beautiful dog. Nice big old black, look like a retriever lab mix. But it's definitely a retriever. Black lab. Got a little bit of long hair on it. So, careful coming through here. Squirrel. That's 10 miles an hour. 3 miles, 30 minutes. And we're coming up to where I started. Make a right, and we go up and do the loop. This is the blue trail now, which is the paved road. Sounds like I'm gonna need some of my bearings pretty soon. Well, again. Yeah. Took my jacket a bit. There we go. Gotta oil my chain. Good morning.
Put me out of my misery.
I'd never do that. All right, we're gonna go to the right. Don't want to come down that big hill. Sorry. How are you?
Good. This is nice. I'm getting a good workout. Morning, girls.
feels like. I just brake my in the front when I lean to the bike to the left. Feels like it's rubbing. White dogwoods. This whole thing is a dogwood here. Getting to the top. Right about there, I think. And it's all mostly downhill. Now we get to the big downhill part. All right, 5 miles down. Still going uphill. Look at all the squirrels. Run, squirrel, run. Definitely a workout coming up this way. Feels like it's pretty much non-stop uphill, but not a steep one. Long, gradual uphill ride. Wow. Another section. Good morning. Looks like he's ready to play. Hello, labs. And retrievers. And hounds. Beagles. I just wish Ruthie was a water dog. She can't stay in the water. Showing I'd go in the rain. Now we're gonna do the camping loop. but in on the left, and we'll wind up coming out on the right. Bear left over here. I believe we go straight. Alright, get in my car, taking off my jacket. Thank you. wonder how many kilowatts of power I've generated. Do the next 3 miles. Done 7.5 so far. I'm gonna come around front.
We went around the green trail, around the lake once, which is 3.1 miles. Then we just did 4.5 miles up and down the blue loop through the Cape Rims. So we're about 7.5 miles in right now. And we're gonna do one more loop of the lake, and then we'll call it a day. Get 10 miles in.
Workout on.
but